The Indian Institute of Technology Delhi has announced the JEE Advanced Result 2020 today. The link to check the JEE Advanced Result is now activated on the official website jeeadv.nic.in. Chirag Falor, who appeared in the engineering entrance exam from the IIT Bombay zone, is the JEE Advanced 2020 topper. Mumbai Police Chief Paramveer Singh told the media that truth always prevails after it was revealed that an AIIMS medical board on actor Sushant Singh Rajput's death has said it was suicide and not murder in its report to the CBI. The Mumbai top cop said, "We always knew what the reality was. The report contradicts theories of poisoning and strangling floated by the actor's family and their lawyer." Sushant Singh Rajput was found dead on June 14th in his Mumbai apartment. The CBI began raids this morning in an alleged corruption case against Karnataka Congress chief D.K. Shivkumar in Karnataka, Mumbai and Delhi. Today's raids are being carried out at 14 locations. The Congress has called it as an attempt to derail our preparation for bipoles in Karnataka. The alleged corruption case was registered by the CBI based on the inputs shared by the Enforcement Directorate over a money laundering probe. A forensic report on the young Dalit woman from Uttar Pradesh's Hathras who died days after being assaulted by a group of men says there was no signs suggestive of intercourse. This backs the state police's version that she was not raped or gang raped. The report of the Forensic Science Laboratory in Agra says the samples did not contain sperm. However, experts question the report as it is based on samples collected 11 days after the assault. A 37-year-old Dalit leader was gunned down at his residence in Bihar's Purnia district today. His wife has alleged it is a case of political killing as her husband was preparing to contest the upcoming Bihar Assembly election as an independent candidate after he was expelled from the RJD. After the killing, a video has gone viral where the killed leader, Shakti Malik, is seen accusing RJD's Tejaswi Prasad Yadav of demanding 50 lakh rupees from him for a party ticket and threatening to eliminate him otherwise. BJP leader Manish Shukla was shot dead on Sunday evening about 20 kilometers from North Kolkata when he was speaking with some locals and party workers near a local police station. The BJP has called for a 12-hour band in the Barakpur area today, blaming the ruling Trinamool Congress for the killing. The Trinamool Congress has denied the charge and the West Bengal police said all angles are being investigated, including personal enmity because the victim was accused in some cases of murder and attempt of murder. Newly inducted Rafael fighter aircraft would fly in the Vijay formation along with the Jaguars and then in the Transformer formation with the Sukhoi 30 MKI and LCA Tejas fighter aircraft during the Air Force Day parade this year. 56 aircraft, including 19 fighters and 7 transport aircraft along with 19 helicopters, would be taking part in the aerial display, the Indian Air Force said.